Hi you guys, so this video is about mangoes and mango seeds. So this is a shell of a mango after I ate it right before going to church, and the seed is actually inside the mango shell. Now it's very slippery, very fibrous, so be careful when using that knife. My shell does not have any openings on either sides, so if you're impatient like me, then you could actually use a nutcracker that you'll be seeing right now behind my shell and besides my knife. You could also dry it out first so it cracks easier. What I did was I just cracked open the sides gently, and once I got an opening, I used the nutcracker to hold my shell and then just open alongside using my knife. Be very, very careful. When I used the nutcracker, it actually prevented me from getting, cutting myself, as it is very slippery again. Now, it's out of the shell, and what you get is a mango seed. So this is what the mango seed looks like. It's very healthy and ready to plant. So once you do that, you're gonna get the seed and you're gonna place it into soil. And what I did was I'm gonna use a water bottle, which I've already cut in half, place some soil in it, and we are going to place the seed in the soil. Now I flipped the water bottle, the top portion of it, and put it in the bottom so it could drain out and collect water there. And then you could put the seed in the soil. And like I said, I am getting ready to go to church right now, so I am in my church dress, trying not to make a big mess right now. So I'm gonna use my soil inside the bag and try to do everything in there to keep it clean. And you're gonna add some soil to the top and just press down gently onto the soil, and then just water and watch it grow. Enjoy!